Hello everyone, my name is JerryBR and welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. And I just remembered my costume's not quite right. They should have a store up here. I can change that, right? Stewie be ruined. What's that darn bird doing, I think? I really thought they cursed it first. Pink hands. Okay, so that's where I need their clothes to get in. So might as well come in here and get our first moon. From you. Alright, so we got shopping in Mount Valbano. That's probably not how that's pronounced at all. Alright, so any new costumes besides the creepy clown? No. And I can't afford the actual costumes. So let's see. So we've got Pirate Mario, Black Fedora Mario, Zort, Snow Hood. Is Pirate Mario appropriate for this food place? Maybe we'll just go Resort Mario. Since we're near a volcano, that's kind of a tropical place, and near, well, since there's kind of an all-you-can-eat buffet, let's see. Climbing the mountain used to be a piece of cake. Half up to our stew pot has crumbled to pieces. There's no way up there now, unless you can sprout rings, or hitch a ride with the flappy type. What about the... I can't become a bird, can I? I mean, I know I can become fire, which that's helpful. Oh, come on. There we go. Anything up here? I'm pretty sure it said the left stick and Y to dash. I don't know why he jumped out of there. Might as well come down and get this checkpoint. Ah, shit. He's gonna come up next. Alright. Just get these three real quick. And then we will head... Actually, it looks like there's a door over here. Might as well head into here. Okay, so we got some of these people to look us up. Well, that's not what I wanted. So we want to go. I guess I hit it. Not sure what exactly I hit there. Okay. Alright, so flicking my hat into that. Yep, brings me back down there. And once more. Alright. There's nothing below me. Nope. Alright. Alright. Easy enough to get that moon. But what? There's one over there. Alright. So we're gonna try to jump down. Alright. So we didn't completely die. Alright, now, if we just go... like... Oh, I actually landed on here. What a fort-flickin' detour. Shake them. I don't know. The way the everything the way that the sun's hitting everything, it kind of made it look like there was something above there, but there's no way I'd be able to flick up to it. So, can I jump up this thing? So, if I land on one of those, I'm probably gonna die. Great. Alright. So... I guess I gotta get on top of one of these. And then up here. Great. Oh yeah, I forgot that. Alright, some moldy ass cheese. So now I can throw frying pan. Alright. So let's see if I can hit these guys at all. Alright. So we got those annoying ass things murdered. Nothing there. Alright, so we'll just keep throwing these like crazy. I guess I could just stop the moving it. Just one more, just to make sure. Yeah, I need him back. Alright. Now I don't need him. Just pull this lever. Okay. There's that noon for whatever reason. Come on, hit it there. Under the cheese rocks. That sounds like a weird drug. Alright, so that opens up this path. Let's see, big pot on the volcano, dive in. Okay, so there's that bird and it wants some meat. Okay. Let's see, what do I need to do? I don't know. Do I need to, like, land this guy? other than that, I'm just assuming I should just start making my way up the... Shit. Is any... Weren't there some coins just randomly floating around here? Oh. Really? Oh, he's dead now. All right, let's try this out. So if I'm here, I need to... There, we got it. Right, now I just need to be very careful. Because I only have one life, one heart, whatever. So how to do this without killing myself? And there's this door, of course. Well, the door will at least act as a checkpoint in case I do die. Alright. Scary when it's moving. Alright. So... Who loves first? I had nowhere for Mario to run. Alright, now we got three hearts to... Or three hearts, I don't know. Should have been patient. Alright. I was hoping it kind of acted like water did. And I could just hit the side of it and kind of swim up it. Alright, I don't know. We'll just hit that guy. Get his attention. Hit him there. Alright, now I just need back over here. So now I just need to hop, and then hop. Alright. Alright. Oh, that other one disappeared now. Alright. Let's see now. I don't even know who would try to go after these coins. Okay. These coins are worth it. But there's gold coins are. It's like he can't just move half an inch. He's gotta move a lot or nothing. Missed. Mario, how can you miss? Oh, you stupid bummer. Turning into lava fireballs. It's just not your specialty. Alright. First part, technically not too much distance, but too much distance. Second jump, no distance at all. Alright, let's do this. Oh, this close. Hit the moon. It'd be funny if there was something that I still needed one of them for. Because there's not one up there now. And by funny, I mean I would hate this. Let's see, we got some cheese we can destroy if we have a... Is he still called a hammer, bro? I don't know. Or we can just walk up. No, is there a hammer bro up here? Nope, just one of them spiky guys. What did I get? Oh, I got a heart. Alright, so we need to... Oh well. Maybe that's what we need this guy for. Alright. So now... Just jump! Oh, good. What is this? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this, but we'll just carry it along. That's close. Alright, come on, keep going up. Where am I supposed to put this? Does it go back to town? Oh. Was that one of those seeds? No, no. And of course, Mario already found the that hidden heart. Let's see now. Oh, good. Let's see, so he can move this rock. Or that's a big piece of meat. Okay, I just have to jump the rest of the way. Mario! Once I got him there, I just assumed... I assumed he would just, you know, stop me one time. Skip this. Part of me wants to just try to jump this whole thing. Alright, now just hug that corner. There you go. Because there's... Nope, there's nothing else in here. Doesn't seem like. Right, so another triple moon. Big part on the volcano dive in. Or is he just gonna blow me off of this? Now, climb up the cascading magma. And there's a cave to enter. Yeah, we blasted all the way back here. That is one angry volcano. The volcano is still erupting. Okay, so it's changed the environment here. So instead of the Goombas, it's now... Oh. Can the fire melt the cheese? Or the... Yeah, can the fire melt the cheese? No. Yay! Alright. So we're doing alright. We got 11 moves and we only need 5 more. Okay, and something's up that way. The volcano blast opened this up. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. At first it didn't sound right. What is this pot? Alright, I guess launch me. That's kind of what I figured. Blast me back to here. Oh, there's another pot to shoot me back over, I guess. But what's back here? Secrets? There's a hole I can go in. Now I feel like an idiot for not seeing that. Let's see, is there anything through here? Nope. Probably just the path to the other side. He kind of looks like Pac-Man when it's zoomed in like that. What's the point in that one if you're just too afraid to try to jump over it? Ow, wrong way. I don't need one of them, because I just need to go in a cave, right? Alright, let's get back up here, and we'll go to a 2D world. Alright. Ooh! Smooth. I guess there could have been something in those bricks in the middle, but... Come on. Alright, well, he's still made it. Still made it. It's like it never even happened. Alright, let's go into this cave. Alright, so we got rid of those. And it looks like we get to turn into a fireball. And... don't land on it! Well, at least I got three apple coins. Or whatever they're... whatever those coins are called. So now, we need to keep a better eye for these. Alright, ooh. Fell in there by accident. After we're behind the pillars of magma. So, let's see now. Does that give me... okay, that's that. The moon I had to give to progress. But one more multi-moon, and I'll have unlocked the next area. Alright. Cook-a-teal showdown. Cook-a-teal? I don't know. Okay, so I gotta go back up to that bird. So any of them fire people around? I feel like I'm playing Legend of Zelda having to light having to like these kind of things. Will this stop me from being on fire? Okay, good. Alright. Mario. Stop. Okay. So, let's get back on there. He didn't throw cap fast enough. Just coins? I mean, sure, it's a bunch, but... still. Jump onto one of these moving platforms. That's not worth it. Great. So then I can just jump over here and over here. So careful on those flipping platforms as well. But first, I guess I need to get these. Right, I almost have half of them. Which reminds me, I think I missed one earlier. Let's just go up for now. I knew they flipped, but I didn't realize they would flip into lava. Yeah, I might be able to get up here. And dead. Let's see, I only have about 15 minutes in my time. So I'd better just start to try to make my way up the tower. Which is not this way. Alright, so as soon as this pepper rose on by. And dead. This is gonna take some quick climbing up. Really? Really? Couldn't do the one straight up, he had to hit it at an angle. Alright, come on. Alright, so now... maybe my best bet is just... I tried to do a flip over it. I did not do a flip over it. Come on, hurry up. What's over here? Just mystery items. Comes on by. Hide here? Yes, I can. That's the piece of this I was missing. Alright. I don't even need this heart. Alright. Oh, don't be a dick, game. That's all I technically need that for, right? Can I go up this way? No, I don't think I can. I was, not expecting that. Just get to the checkpoint. Let's see, can we hit this quick? Actually, I don't care if it kills me. Even if it killed me, I still wanted the coins. Alright, so we'll get lined up. Alright. Now it can kill me. Alright. So I think this checkpoint means we're at the top. So we should just have some kind of boss fight and then... And then that should be it. Alright, and launch. Alright. So we're back in the soup. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here, so we're just going to destroy a bunch of these things. Ow. Tremendous. Now I had a heart in here. Yeah. Okay, just one more. That's close. What weird shape is it going to be this time? Oh, it's going to be platforms? Shit. 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 Come on, jump! One more. I hit his face instead of... Oh, that's bullshit. Ow. Okay, let's get this heart quick. Chicken soup. Dead chicken. I would hope chicken soup is dead chicken. Nope, missed it. Nailed it. So fly away, Mario and Cappy. Yeah. So we need 16. As you can tell, I've been collecting a lot of coins. So I think I have, what is that, 299? Yeah. And I believe there's 1,000 moons, so roughly 30%. Let's see, and next we get to go to the... Oh, Bowser's Kingdom. Wait a second. Oh, that can't be good. Okay. How many kingdoms is this so far? Let's see, so 5, 8, 9, 10. So there's a chance this is the last kingdom, but I don't think that can be right. Otherwise, the 1,000 moons is not right at all. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, or a video on the right side, which is the last video I uploaded. Or you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!